Hello friends, welcome to my channel.
In this video, I am going to explain you about one of the best platform in India for investing in cryptocurrency and Bitcoin called CoinDCX and their present wonderful referral programs and offers.
Presently, more than 3.5 million users are using CoinDCX for cryptocurrency investment.
If you had purchased 1 lakh rupees worth Bitcoin in 2010, now it is almost 500 crores in 2021. The worth of this currency has grown so rapidly. You can see the Bitcoin price mentioned here from 2018 it was like 487,000 rupees. From here it has reached up to 47,96,000. Guys, see, I'm going to make so many useful videos like this. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, just subscribe and click the bell button to get the updates.
I have already invested and withdrawn money. It works really well.
Joining in CoinDCX is free, but if you use the referral link in the description below, me and you, both of us, will get rewarded in the form of Bitcoin. That is the present offer going on.
There are more than 4,000 cryptocurrencies. These are like digital assets, like digital currencies. Actually, these cryptocurrencies are now legal in India also. World is moving towards digital assets and cryptocurrency is one of them. Here, the transaction happens through blockchain technology, which is a secure form of ledger. Now you can start investing the amount that you can afford to invest in cryptocurrency without any risk.
I'm going to explain you how to use CoinDCX.
You can also sign up and refer your friends and earn Bitcoin. I have provided the referral link to register in the description below. When you use the link to sign up, you will get a reward in the form of Bitcoin worth rupees 100 when you do your first purchase worth rupees 100. When you click the link below in the description to register in CoinDCX, it will take you to the App Store to install. After installation, you can click the sign up option with email. Then you have to give your full name, email and create a password. Then you need to add your 6-digit code sent to your email ID to confirm the email. Then add your mobile number also. You will get an OTP in your mobile number. Once you do this, you have completed your registration.
Hello friends, let's see the platform CoinDCX. Okay, when you go to accounts, you have options like account settings. You need to do the KYC. Once you do the sign up, you need to log in and go to the account settings. Here you need to do the KYC verification. For that, you need to take a selfie and attach the pictures of the PAN card and other card. Then you need to add the account details. Then you are ready for trading. Now you need to add money here. For adding funds, if you go to add funds, you can add the amount, whichever amount you want. 500 rupees. Then you can use UPI or MobiQuick wallet. If you have installed MobiQuick app, you can first, you can deposit there. From there, you can transfer here. But there will be a transaction fee. But if you are using UPI directly from bank, there is no transaction fee. I transferred 500 rupees from my bank to the CoinDCX wallet using UPI. Okay, just for showing, I have transferred this amount. Now, okay, using this balance, you can buy cryptocurrency. You just click the Doge, then you will get two options, buy or sell. If you want to sell, you can sell also anytime. When you want to buy, you just click on the buy button. Then you need to add in rupees. I have 500 rupees. You can type also any amount. Okay. Equivalent amount of Doge will be shown here. Okay. For example, presently I am buying worth 250 rupees. Okay. 15.54 buy Doge. Then you need to just swipe it. You have bought already 15.56 Doge. Okay, is that simple? Now the available balance is 250 rupees.
If you want to sell a particular currency that you bought, for example Dogecoin, I will select this, click on sell button. See, present price is 15.93, it's the current selling price. Okay, I am going to sell maybe 10 Doge just for showing. Okay, found 59.32. Swipe. Okay, 159.31 Doge. Now you can go back to accounts where you can see 159.31 is there. You can withdraw this amount to your bank account using the withdraw funds.
Investment, you can see here. Investment Doge, it will be there. Here you can see the orders. See whatever orders you have made. I have purchased, run, sold many before. That's why you can see here. Yesterday I invited the first person. See, that's why I signed up friends one, and the rewards are shown here. You can invite using WhatsApp. Invite via WhatsApp. The link will be gone to the WhatsApp directly.
When you open CoinDCS app, go to prices where you can see all coins. Here you will see the latest price of top cryptocurrencies. You can study about the performance and future of each currency, and you can decide the currency you want to do the investment. If you want to know the performance of Bitcoin, just click on Bitcoin. Just click on the view price and chart details. Here you can see 24 hours high price, low price, 1 year high, 1 year low. See, here you can see the entire chart of 1 hour, 1 day, 1 week, 1 month, 1 year, all. Okay, when you go to all, you can see the Bitcoin price mentioned here from 2018. 2018 it was like 487,000 rupees. It has reached up to 47,96,000, guys. See, like that you can check for each coin. You can create price alert also. If you want to create price alert, watch list, all those options are here.
There are so many offers happening here. Win Bitcoin up to 1 lakh every day. Okay, and there's biggest crypto referral contest is going on. Okay, coin DCS became now India's first crypto unicorn. This is Mr. Sumit Gupta, who is the CEO of Coin DCX. You can learn about cryptocurrency also from here. There are so many trainings also they are providing here. Okay, now so many offers are going on. Actually, see Coin DCX happy days. Make your first crypto purchase with as low as rupees 100, then you are eligible for the happy days rewards. And every day they are rewarding rupees 1 lakh worth Bitcoin. See, biggest crypto referral contest is going on. Here prices worth 2 crores and rewards over and above the regular referral price, BTC worth rupees 100. When you refer a person, the person and you will get rupees 100 worth Bitcoin. For that, first you need to sign up, and then you need to complete your KYC. Then you need to do a minimum purchase of rupees 100. The weekly referral rewards, number of successful referrals. If you refer 3 person, you will get your 500 rupees worth crypto, rupees 1000. If it's more than 20, it is 7500. Can read it in the app. It's available in the desktop version also. And the bumper rewards are like MacBook Pro, iPhone, smartwatch, crypto worth 15,000, crypto worth 10,000 rupees. Okay, guys.